Beyond death, Raziel. Your enemies cannot destroy you. If you grow too weak, however, you will always be drawn here to recover. The canyons beyond the pillars expose an ancient blasphemy. Having devoured Zephon's soul, you may now gain entrance where your path was formerly blocked.
Like a corpse in a shallow grave, corruption rises to the surface. Beyond these pillars, the defiled victim mutely screams its outrage.
The ancient tomb of the Seraphim, once impenetrably sealed, now ravaged by Nosgoth's upheavals, its mysteries lay exposed. In the time of Vorador, centuries before Kain was made, the Seraphim warrior priests waged a merciless war against the vampire tribes of Nosgoth. Emboldened by righteousness, they committed unspeakable and indiscriminate acts of violence, massacring fledglings and ancients alike. They decimated entire bloodlines in mere decades. Now their husks lay here, murderers enshrined.